bust to measure your bust. Wrap the tape around the fullest part of your chest. Keep your arms hanging loosely by your side. Please be sure to wear a bra when taking your measurement, or your garment may be a little too tight around your bust. Waist. To measure your waist, wrap the tape around the smallest part of your waist. Often, this is about 1 inch above your navel. Hips. To measure your hip, stand with your feet together and wrap the tape around the fullest part of your hips, keeping the tape parallel to the floor. Typically, your hip will be around 7 inches below your natural waistline. Shoulder. For the shoulder, measure from the edge of one shoulder to the other across the back in a straight line. Length. While taking the dress or top length measurement, make sure you are standing upright with your back straight. The distance from the highest shoulder point to the hemline is the length of the garment.